So basically, don't ask, but wow. Here she is. Mollie Bylett, you make me do shit that I would never otherwise do, and I love you for it. On day five, the fifth and final day, and I am currently in a kayak. Whoa. Mollie Bylett, aka London Explorer, Worldwide Explorer, showing us how to kayak. I'm actually feeling a little bit seasick. Last time she got me scuba diving in Bali, I was so scared of scuba diving. So now I'm like, yes, slightly different climate, but epic. Right, we gotta go back now. Over and out. I am about to head to the airport because I'm going to Dubai for 36 hours. Yep, that is another story. So that'll be coming soon. If you haven't already subscribed, click the link below and more vlogs coming your way. Hello from Dubai, beautiful people. Day five of the fitness challenge is a few days later than planned. I'm so sorry about that. It's because I had a really last minute trip to Dubai. I ended up flying out on Friday night, which meant I did do the workouts on Friday for day five, but didn't get to do the meal. So sorry, but that doesn't mean you're getting away without doing day five. I have it all recorded for you and I just wanted to talk you through it now. Right, onto the workouts then, guys. It's into three parts. I'm gonna talk you through it so that you can do it at home. I'm then gonna chop it up, get stuck in, come back and see me again. Part one of the workout, guys, is an 18-minute total body burner. This is to burn fat, this is to burn calories. Following a HIIT formation, there are 9 exercises and we do 40 seconds on each exercise, 20 seconds recovery. Once you've done those 9 exercises, take a 1-minute break and repeat. Get your workout gear on because we are getting going now. Okay, beautiful people, we are doing 18 minutes of total body fat burning HIIT. 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off. First one, 3-part deep squat. Second one, deep squat into knee raise. Third exercise is gonna be a curtsy lunge, making sure you're jumping them. Fourth exercise, deep squat heel raises. Slow and controlled, keeping the core tucked in. Straight onto the next one. Pulsations, toes again, core is tight. 6 is 2 jumping lunges into a jumping squat. 7 is lunge step backs. You're going to be doing 20 seconds of these on each leg. 8 is a shuffle jump, side to side using the arms into a high knee sprint out run. Repeat the circuit. So part number 2 is another total body sculpt this time. So we're not fat burning as much, but we are toning up the muscles. We're sculpting into the muscles and creating a nice lean body. Okay, so all you need for this is a chair. So press pause now, go grab yourself a chair, any chair. This works the entire body. If any of them are too difficult, just drop down a level. We're working on abs, we're working on butt, we're working on legs. You're gonna burn after this, guys. Exactly the same formation. 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off, 9 exercises, 2 rounds. Get yourself ready. Let's do this. By the way, after this workout, my body was like, ow! I did it just before flying, so yeah, it's gonna burn.
So we're now moving on to your 18-minute total body sculpt. This is made up of 9 exercises. The first one, with a chair, is a tricep dip, either short or long lever. Exercise number 2 is a plank walk up. These are quite tricky. Make sure you're really activating the core to make it easier. Come down onto the knees. Number 3 is a core split. So hands in a diamond shape underneath the small of your back to protect it. Opening and closing with the legs. On to number 4, core tuck extensions. Now you're going on a rotation with these, then into the center to work the obliques and the lower abs. Number 5 is leg swings, making sure you're getting a really nice arc movement with the legs, activating that lower core, turning on the transversus abdominis. Super important to protect the lower back with this one. On to number 6, core tuck, lift and lower. So really, really similar to number 4, but this time you're just going up, in and down. On to exercise number 7 is elevated plank hip dips. Number 8, plank to pike, making sure you're taking that bottom nice and high to the sky and squeezing the butt as you come back into plank. Last one, toe taps.
Okay, and the last section, this is an 18-minute tone up using a resistance band. So the resistance band that I told you to buy at the beginning of the challenge, go grab it now, get yourselves ready. It's a lot of arms. Exactly the same formation, 40 seconds on, 20 seconds recovery, 9 exercises, 2 rounds, get ready for a burn. Let's get lead so with Lily.
We have a 40 minute total body tone using a resistance band. Number 1 is a half lower glute bridge. Number 2, a full lower glute bridge, making sure you're pulling the core in at all times. Number 3 are push outs in the bridge position, pulling the stomach muscles in and squeezing the butt. Number 4 is a half bridge, so going halfway down, straight into a push out and repeating, keeping the tension on the band. Number 5 is an abducted glute bridge. So the feet come together, the knees drop apart and you push the pelvis up to the sky while you keep the resistance on the band. This one is hard. Number 6, hip abduction against the band. Number 7 is a bicep curl into a half roll down, keeping the tension on the core, and back up again, repeating that bicep curl. We're now moving on to arms, guys. So we're gonna start off with resisted shoulder abduction. Thumbs facing upwards, taking the arms up to the sky, fast on the way up, slow and controlled on the way back in. We're then gonna repeat that coming forward into shoulder flexion. Next up is a single leg shoulder bridge, working into the hamstrings, pulling that core in, 20 seconds each side. We're then gonna go into a lower and lift, slow and controlled, before dropping the pelvis down and back up again. Number 12 is a modified bridge, single leg, hooking the ankle over the opposite knee and thrusting the pelvis up, 20 seconds each side. 13, we're going back into core, completing 100, straight into flutter kicks, and we are done.
So that is it. You have made it to the end of the 5-day Lean with Lily Kickstart Challenge, and I am so proud of all of you. Like, literally, you are amazing. Don't forget to check out the recipe below for your 5th and final cod recipe, which is delicious. I'm going to be having it when I get back to London. For now, I have to get ready to leave Dubai because we've already finished our 36 hours here. There is so much for you to see, so make sure you check out my next vlog.
Change, we're going to go.
Okay, I'm always late and I'm currently wearing like quite a pretty dress, so right, rapido, let's do this. Over and out, guys, sending you so much love. Smash it. I can't believe I'm in a kayak on the Thames. Ha ha ha!